They seek visions of the future for wealth and power. But they cannot see without a butterfly. That's why they took your mother. That's why they want you. She's trapped, Erica. Join me.
No.
What you want? Or will you join me? We can destroy Lucien and set your mother free.
No. You killed him. You ruined my life.
She would tell me about the future. Wonderful things that only she could see. I'd tell her about the past. About a great priestess, marked with a butterfly.
What have you done to me? How did I get here?
With this,
your father made it.
Breathe it in, and I can make you do anything. I can turn you into a murderer. I can make you cut your own throat.
I bring a peace offering from Dr. Ballard. It's a diffuser for the perfume. My mother had the oleander planted in your mother's memory. They were her favorite.
I see them in my sleep, in petals falling.
I'm taking these to Dr. Ballard. We're making perfume.
What do you think it did to you? I'm dying.
You deserve it.
Yes, I do. But your friends are innocent, and so is your mother. Your mother had that mark. It's why your father wanted her. It's why they want you too. A girl to stare into the flames and see the future.
How do you know about the priestess and the fire?
How do you think? He was one of them. See for yourself. Your father convinced Lucien that by adding science to ritual, they could see into the future and control it. Your mother was the missing piece.
He loved her.
After all I've shown you, after all you've seen, how can you stand there and do nothing?
How can you let them get away with it?
I don't believe in rituals and magic.
You can't lie to me. I know what you dream. I've dreamt it too.
I dreamed of flowers.
And fire, and sacrifice. It was a woman in a mask, your mother, reaching out for you. She reached out for me too. You don't have to trust me, but you know there's something going on here. If I'm wrong, then you can stop me. But if I'm right, only you can put an end to this.
Get away from me. I will never go with you.
Everywhere. What happened? Where did you go?
You need to go. She's here.
It's okay. There's no one here. It's just you and me.
You can't take any chances. You have to save your mother. You have to do whatever it takes. Take this. Promise me. If you need it, use it.
I'm not a killer.
Promise me.
You can't be in here. Toby needs her treatment.
What are you doing?
They're looking for you. They found a body in the garden. I think you might be unwell. Please, let me help you.
Wake her up.
That's too dangerous. It's her treatment. You can't just pull her out. It takes time.
Think of something.
Once before the tube's out, she's going to start to fit. But I give her some epinephrine. It's in the cabinet. I'll have to put it straight in her heart.
Toby!
Run, Kirsty!
I know, I shouldn't be here. I just couldn't leave Toby. We have to wake her up. You have to take the tubes out. Do something!
Wait for you.